Hello everyone, Bunnyjutsu here, and welcome to Thinking with Time Machine. A little add-on for Portal 2, and that music is just slightly annoying. There we go. I did try this before when it first came out, but it did not work. I could not get past the first part because it was broken. So I'm gonna try it again, and hopefully I can actually get past it without the game being broken. You're probably all wondering why I'm doing this when I have so many other games complete. Well, I feel like putting my mind to the test after playing so much Portal 2 with Matt. So, here we are. Where I'm probably going to fail terribly at this. Let's just get started with my bad keyboard that I need a new one. Ew. What is that? Okay, don't know what that is. It looks like something. Stuff. Someone else was using my keyboard. Okay. Let's just get started. Yeah, new game since I didn't keep the recording from when it failed. I wonder how long this little thing is. This mod. I need a new keyboard. It sounds too loud. I don't know if... Oh. Okay, the ending to Portal 2. Okay. No, my cube! Alright. Well, that's awkward. That is awkward. Okay. I guess I just head over there. That exit. Yeah. Nothing in here, nothing Easter eggs that a guy would put in. Oh, I can zoom. Alright, let's see what this game is all about. And hopefully it actually works for me this time. Let's see if my brain will hurt. My little brain. An elevator that leads to another elevator? Okay. Wait, what was that? K or R and Q? R. Q. Q. Okay, R. Q. F. Oh. Okay, so R is to start the recording, Q is to end it, and F is to initiate? Okay. Can't do anything. R, bend over, Q, F. He will then bend over. Okay. I will R, bend over, Q, and watch what happens. Okay, I can jump on. Oh, he almost disappeared on me. Okay, let's just do that again. R. Bend over. Stand up. Q. And... yeah. One second. There we go. That's easy so far. Oh. Okay, we got R. Press the button. Pick up a cube. Place the cube. Stand on it. Q. And watch it. Oh, okay. Okay. Start the recording. Hit the button. Pick it up. Put it here. Stand here. Okay. Q. And then let's watch it happen. Presses the button. This is pretty neat. I'm guessing this is just the tutorial. Oh, here we go. R. Portal. Q. F. Okay, so... hold on. Where is this happening? Where is the... it wants me to... I'm derping right now, hold on. It wants me to start the recording. Put a portal here. I guess put a portal here. Then... lose my portals. Put my two portals here. Oh. There we go. Well, this is weird. This is new. Okay, I guess that's the end of the tutorial. Never been past that, because the first part of the tutorial failed on me. It wouldn't count the clone as stepping on the pad, so... alright. And that background sucky noise is just getting a bit on my nerves. Just a bit. Alright, what we got here? We got a pad, we got another pad. What's this? Does it have a timer? We have portals for a reason, I don't know why. Okay, R, bend over, stand up for him, jump up there, make him go over here, stand on this, which pushes that platform up, and that should be good, right? Yeah. Get there, boy. Thank you. I'll stand here. Thank you. Okay. That felt kinda easy. That was, I was expecting more time stuff, but okay. I guess this gotta start me out easy first. Alright. What the fuck? What the... I guess I don't need that. Trying to do here. Oh. No? Oh. And she's not a girl, she's a test subject. She'll be the one playing the new test cameras. We'll observe her. It's not... It's more interesting though. We were having so much fun. Yeah, yeah, especially after you pushed me into acid 6 times in a row. That was by accident. I'm still not gonna play with you anymore. Okay, okay, geez, but what about her? She won't like it if she finds out about this. Don't worry, the idiot Wheatley damaged all her... blah, blah, blah. Oh my god, I can't keep up. What'll become of us? Who the hell's talking? Okay. What I'm doing here. Where'd my tablet's gone? I just go through here. GLaDOS emergency shutdown. Keep unlocked. What's this? Did I just turn the thing to work on? Or what? I don't understand what's going on. Nothing up there. Maybe it'll give me an actual thing now? No? Yeah, this has stumped me already. Doing. Oh, Lados SOS. Find time machine back to January 20th, 2021. Okay. Oh. Really? Really? Okay. I'm fine with that. So I have to go find a time machine. I guess that was just a story section.